just says take a shot, so I got permission.
Thank you for coming today and sharing in this special time in Chris and Erica's life. It is also another special occasion for me because 31 years ago, Erica's dad and mom stood in this same type situation and I performed their wedding ceremony. And now, Erica, thank you for bringing Chris and his family into our life also, that we might be a family and enjoy life together. For as much as Chris and Erica have consented together in holy wedlock and have witnessed the same before God and these witnesses, and having given and pledged their love and faith to each other, and have declared the same by giving and receiving rings, by joining hands, and by weaving the three strands into one, I pronounce you husband and wife in the name of the Father and of the Son and of the Holy Spirit. Chris, you may kiss your bride, Erica.
Your love I know that gives me strength.